They been snoozing, I've been cruising, ain't no losing off these runs. VVS is bruising, diamonds hit just like a bun. Vegas can't be choosing, so she give me what I want. She be talking crazy, want my baby, I'm like, what? Remember she was frontin', now she bustin' when I want. In my zone like 2-3, but I ball like 1-on-1. She say that she love me, shh. Yes, I'm from Kentucky, I got bluegrass in my blunt. She went back to
summer when I first started cutting the door, like, we used to do it like different. Each time I'll be cutting, I'm like, we're gonna do this. Remember?
Try to freestyle.
Yeah.
Try something new every
time.
Yeah.
Now.
You got his cut now, bro. You had it. So, anybody who want to cut, make sure you holler at Terrell. Shout out your Instagram, man.
Terrell Martin. T-O-R-E-L-L. Martin. Shout out.
Dash. They been snoozing, I've been cruising, ain't no losing off these runs. VVS is bruising, diamonds hit just like a bun. Vegas can't be choosing, so she give me what I want. She be talking crazy, want my baby, I'm like, what? Remember she was frontin', now she bust it when I want. In my zone like 2-3, but I ball like 1-on-1. She say that she love me, shh. Kentucky, I got bluegrass in my blunt.
We got James Turner here, you know, sophomore power forward slash center. Going into the big game tomorrow against Lloyd, you know what I mean? Going against EJ Walker, man. How you feeling?
I'm feeling great, confident. I mean, played well against him last time. Like, I'm having another good game tomorrow.
Yes, sir. This game got held a little bit more weight than that last game, so hopefully you're ready to rock, man. I believe in you. I believe in your teammates, man. Just come out here ready to rock and roll. Let's get it. Got freshman guard here, Griffin Starks. Going into this game, man, how you feeling? Against Lloyd, semifinals?
Pretty good, man. A little bit nervous.
Yeah.
I've never played at NKU except for when we just played Ryan, but
yeah.
Other than that, I feel pretty good.
That's what's up, man. So, is there a lot of pressure on you going into this game? You know, EJ Walker, that's their other big 6'7", 6'7", Clash of the Titans. How you feeling about that matchup?
Confident. The first time we played him, I think, because I didn't guard him, like, that was my sign, but, like, whenever we switched and I guarded him, I felt pretty good about it. So.
Yeah. Going into tomorrow, man, my advice to you is, man, just be a rim runner. Make it hard for the coach to take you out the game. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So if you're hustling, you're getting all the 50-50 balls, you're rebounding, don't worry about somebody passing you the ball. If you want the ball, if you really, really want the ball, go get a rebound. Be a man out there. I know that's a lot at being asked of a 14 or 15?
Oh, 14.
14-year-old kid, but hey, I think you got broad shoulders, man. You can handle it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, let's get it.
I'm the only person that was going to the street touchdowns again. Did I not? But no, I definitely see what you're talking about, though. I definitely do. It definitely is harder to score in a basketball court than scoring a football field, because the football, all I gotta do is run around people, I'm fast. Basketball court, you really gotta, you feel me, move, make a move, try to get to the rim without some value.
I definitely went overlocked in that game. I would be overlocked in to play NCC.
Huh?
I would be overlocked in to play NCC.
No, I like, so the whole locked in thing is just being in the gym, just doing what it is that you need to do, like, you know what I mean?
I just shot
like,
that's shots. I got 500 shots. When was it?
Yesterday?
Before
you came back
before
to the high school?
Practice, yeah. Today I worked out before
practice. Yeah, that's locked in. You know what I'm saying?
But I'm talking about, like,
I feel good about this matchup. You know, my big's been winning the matchup the past couple game times they played. It's a highly anticipated matchup. I feel like, you know, it's going to be a battle for sure.
Oh, Congratulations to the Newport Wildcats. Take on the winner of our next game.
I told y'all. Well, yesterday, see me. Belt boys. Belt boys. One more. One more. Tough Captain Cooper. Don't matter. Don't matter.
I feel like the game went well. I feel like my matchup went well. I feel like I won my matchup, and we all played good as a team. Tuesday, confident. We about to go see who we play. I feel like no matter who we play, we gonna all fight hard and battle to get the W.
Game go as you expected?
Yeah. I don't think it was going to be about 31. But I knew it was going to win. You know, now it's time to party, go to the Drake concert tonight. Have a great win. Go out there and watch this game right here. See if we play Tuesday the championship. You know, hopefully it's another good game Tuesday. Hopefully we come out with the W, back-to-back region championship, and go crazy at state.
See you Tuesday.
See y'all Tuesday.
I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel.